China and Japan should strive to learn more about each other, to make friends with people from each other's country. This is important, to meet more people. I hope this visit can play a positive role in China-Japan relations. The delegation is 3,000 people strong and a non-governmental one. When they return to Japan, they will tell people what China is really like. This will benefit our relationship.